Fuck, my heart's beating right now. Oh god, how much do I have left?
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies all worlds. Kingdom hearts. Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds!
That's not even scary, it's cute. Okay, now the rest of it is not so cute. What's this?
Whoa! Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Yep, and he's Tinkerbell flying back up. No, put a shirt on.
Turn to darkness.
I need to put on an arrow. Whoops.
Turn to darkness. Welcome the darkness into your heart.
So he has a lot of health, not a lot of armor though. When he does that, let's go away, then I can punish. I love time to attack him while he's talking. I don't know what hit me there. Okay, that's fair. Question is, how much more I need to replay? Do I need to rewatch that cutscene? If we need to watch the cutscene every time, this could take a long time. Yep. Ah, fucking hell. Are you kidding me?
What?
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom heart. Look as hard as you are able. You'll not
can't
find
skip it.
Even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds!
Okay, so it went from JoJo to Evangelion. I gotcha.
Whoa! Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
You know what, instead of needing to come back every time, watch a cutscene, how about make a save state here? Of course, you need to look up how to make a save state in this program, but we'll be good to be there. How to make a save state PCSX2. You can make a save state. Create a save state pressing F1 and load up by pressing F3. So if I do this, press F1. Okay, may I save? That way I didn't watch the cutscene every time. Let's get the mouse off my screen real quick as well. I forgot to put on arrow.
Defense!
No, I will not do so. Oh, because I'm flying, I can't use items. That's funny. Of course he spawns adds. I want it. Come on. Okay. Only 5 health bars, right? Not 6. That hit me? Wait, no, that was 6 health bars, never mind. And I wonder, does MP Rage work based off of damage taken, or how much damage the attack does? And now I have arrow. Then perhaps this light. Okay. I don't know how am I supposed to avoid that, but okay, let's just get out of the way. Wait, I might actually just die here. I can't cast cure. And I can't use my mega elixir. I can't take any more damage, so I need to hit him in order to actually get my MP back. Just one hit would have done it, but that's fine. It is much better. I don't even watch cutting anymore. That's a lot of damage. So that's not a time I can attack, really. Approach now, so he's gonna do that. Oh, arrow's down. I didn't notice. I thought it was up. That's what takes so much damage, but it wasn't actually arrow that was up, I actually misclicked and pressed stop. That was bad damage. Man, really? It is good these are here though. It means I can grind up some MP. Come on. Are you kidding me? You got 4. Come on, I can't hit them. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Turn to darkness.
You know, let's just do one of these.
Turn to darkness.
There you go, arrow. Oh, I don't have arrow up. Well, it'd be easier to gain MP on these guys. If I'm at lower MP, if I'm at lower total MP. This is how the bar system works, so let's just kill these guys real quick. If I can cast arrow, if I did that, I'd be really close to having my next bar of MP. It is cool how, like, most defensive options in this game are negated because you're in the air. By that, I mean, it's not cool at all. It's actually, like, really dumb. I can't block, I can't roll because I'm flying. Use items. So I guarantee the devs were thinking about when they made the boss fight. And you can't turn around as fast. Because in on the ground you can turn around instantly. But not so in the air. There's actually a turn rate in the air. Or at least there's like a slowdown or speed up period. Oh. I don't know what killed me there. Oh, it's the bat. That got me. I can't move because I'm stuck by his arm. That's cool. I haven't seen this screen health bar yet. Oh man, I hate these fucking ads. I was healing, but whatever. That's fine. The thing, if I was on console, I'd be watching that cutscene every single time. I can buy that. That hit me somehow. Okay, well, thanks, camera. You fucked me up. Good to know that I can't parry that.
Welcome to darkness.
He's gonna. Nothing hit me, but fine. That's cool. You just use you some attacks. Cool. Okay, cool. Yeah, I got hit. I guess.
Turn to darkness. Turn to darkness. Welcome the darkness into your heart. Turn to darkness.
What? What's hitting me? What the fuck is hitting me? I like not see where I'm going. Really? Can heal anything ever? Welcome the darkness into your heart. You have so few opportunities to actually hit him. And then the fucking bat takes a pot shot. And then you get hit by nothing for some reason. That's cool. Well, then get killed by a bat, right? Okay.
Still confused? Then perhaps this will enlighten.
And he's gonna swing the sword around a few more times. Oh, now he just summoned the orbs this time. That didn't hit me, but that's fine. Now play lane, win games. That's how it is. That hit somehow, that's fine.
All shall be.
Well, let's do a little while. I hate when that happens, because I just get by nothing. Like, what do you do against that? The answer is nothing, apparently? There's nothing you can do. You just have to fly around.
into darkness. Turn to darkness.
That's cool.
Turn to darkness.
Arrow first, then cure. Then cure again. Then I'm going to use arrow. Cure.
Turn to darkness. Heal.
Okay, he's gonna do attacks. Cool, that's fine. Back to arrow. I just need to get one more cure. There you go.
Still confused.
Oh, we're close-ish to beating him. Only 2 health bars left. Although now we're on poverty MP. I mean, I can't die if I do this, but it seems like I also can't win the game if I do this.
Turn to darkness.
Okay, well, that's the end. I just need to, okay, well. It's not like a very good fight, really. Okay. That's fine. The only way to avoid those is just fly. If you're flying around, you can't really attack Ansem. Really? Okay, yeah, there you go. He's gonna do that a few times. Yeah, cool. Come on, let me heal. Oh, there's the orbs. Okay, on his last health bar. Okay, then the bats is what running me. Great, great, that's cool, that's fun.
Welcome to darkness.
Okay, that's great. That's wonderful. Nice. Yeah, there's the orbs again.
Welcome the darkness into your heart.
They have to do this. Oh, never mind. You're gonna do the more orbs. That's cool. That hit somehow. That's fine. Oh, cool. That's wonderful. I'm so close to having another cure. I wish I could use that Mega Elixir I have in my inventory. That'd be... That'd be sensible. Right. Oh my god. Orbs. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Let's go hit at random by an orb.
Welcome the darkness into you. Turn to darkness.
Okay, well I lost. Not a very good boss fight. Yep. Okay, load up. No, wrong one. Come on, really? First orb. Only two. Really? That hit me. Come on, let me. It's fucking. Real. Oh my fucking. Jesus Christ. What? Oh? I don't think you just drop like that. Yep, piping cool and epic. I like the part where he swings the sword around. That's my favorite part. I like the part where I spend more time in the fight running away from orbs than fighting the boss. Like, sometimes I'm playing boss fights and I'm like, damn, I actually see the boss too little, or too much, in this fight. What if, hear me out, he summons orbs that force you to just move? No, you can't attack during them. That's very non-interactive, actually. There's actually no interactivity with the boss in the time when the orb's coming out, right? And then let's make the orbs be out all the time. And then, along with that, let's also remove half the game's mechanics at the same time. Yep, okay, there's the orbs. I mean, I didn't want to fight the boss anyway, you know? I was thinking, like, fighting a boss is so lame. What if I just had to run the entire fight? Now imagine I spend the entire game stockpiling items for the boss fight. Who would want to use those? Yeah. It's very interactive with the boss. I always thought boss fights were too interactive.
Turn to darkness.
Really?
Welcome to darkness. Turn to darkness.
That hit me. Yep. That indeed. So then at this point on, don't expect to hit the boss ever again, just because there's so many orbs that you actually cannot hit the boss. And more time running away from the orbs than you are. Yep, look at that. Mm-hmm. I guess I don't have enough MP rage. Yep, and then the orbs come out, and then I die. Because they're uncounterable. I didn't get hit by anything, but you know. They'll die anyway, who cares? Yep, there's the first hit. I didn't touch anything, but that's fine. Cool, I have to dodge more balls. Ah, it hit me somehow. That's cool.
Wind. All shall be. Turn to darkness.
At least a save state, otherwise I'd have to actually like, watch a cutscene every time I did this. Long one at that.
Still confused? Then perhaps this will enlighten.
Oh, yeah. Forgot that's the voice line for this. Bullshit. That you can't do anything about, otherwise you can get hit. There's more of them. That's cool.
Turn to darkness.
Oh, that's cool as well. Yeah, I'm close though. I'm getting real close. But, of course, it doesn't matter. Not really. I am kind of confused on how someone thought this was a good fight, but that's about it. Oh, I'm just gonna get stuck on geometry. I'm just gonna mash. No, fuck. Well. That was so close, but then I got cocky and started to mash on him and didn't realize that, oh, he has his invincibility when he's attacking. Why wouldn't he have invincibility? Why wouldn't he be invincible when he's attacking? That makes so much sense, right? That was a waste of an MP. Here's the first orbs, first of many.
Turn to darkness.
Wind.
All shall be exact. Turn to darkness.
Man, they could have done basically anything other than this. What hit me there?
Perhaps this will enlighten.
They got in that boardroom when they're making the game and thought, okay, how can we make the worst final boss possible? Yeah, they did a good job, actually, to be honest. Is that it? Am I free? No. It's phase 2 of phase 3. Can I at least go on the ground now? Save state this. Oh, it's just like the beginning of the game. It's a full circle. I guess I can, like, roll now. Okay. That's a cool explosion. Oh, do I do it again? So, what do I do now? Attack this? Oh, this is awful! Come on, let's hit it! Oh, this is fucking awful, actually. Come the fuck on. Hit it. I think I safe stayed there. Yeah, okay. Now what? Up to... What do I do? Okay. Don Goofy? I would prefer to get Donald first, but that's okay. It is cool though. It is really interesting. Any more? Wanna save Goofy now? Okay, once I get my action ability back, I'm gonna save again. Save state. Oh, I have to fight this now? As long as there's not as many orbs, we're good, right? Yeah, I'm good without as many orbs, at least. Okay, so heal Goofy then. What? Why wasn't it holding above arrow? On. Okay, there's the head down. As we fly in. I gotta kill these guys first. That means getting a save state here, so you know. Full, Portal of Darkness, yep. There's arrow. Of course, it's black on black, so I have no clue what's happening right now, but I hope we're doing something well. I don't even know where we're fighting right now, to be honest. Like, are they dark swords? Oh, are they the sword ones? Well, with Donald now, he can cast spells on me. That's nice. There's a cool gimmick where I can't see what's happening right now. Nice. Cool. Epic. Okay, last phase of the boss fight. I assume at least. Oh, the shields are down? Oh my god. I can go for the heart. Let's just, like, land now. Oh my god. I touched the ground. My feet are on the ground for the first time in so long. Okay. Okay. Close to the end, I think. Now, Amsum's forced to come out from under the Heartless Sigil. Is he gonna fall lifeless? No, he's ready to fight again. Yes, he's again. That's nice. At least I have my pocket healer this time. Come on! Not even blown away. They can self res, I don't care. Look, and now without the orbs, this is actually fine. This is okay. This is a good fight. Never mind, I lied. There are orbs.
All shall be darkness.
That's gonna blow. To heal again real quick. You know what? You know who heals the healer? The answer is me. Okay. Save state now. So he's gonna blow up. Okay, well that's a supernova. Black screen. And some?
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness. Kingdom Hearts!
Oh, not another phase. What the fuck?
Blame darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Oh! Oh, not in her face! He's gonna die in the cutscene! Fuck yeah! They're gonna close that door.
Stop staring and keep pushing.
Huh? What?
The Heartless.
It's the source of the Heartless.
I can't.
You can't.
Come on, Sora. Together we can do it.
Okay.
Wait, he's gonna trap himself in there. Riku?
It's a blast!
There is never no hope. Never be without hope, Donald Duck. Is it Mickey?
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
He has the Keyblade?
But
don't worry. There will always be a door to the light.
Sora, you can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald? Goofy?
Take care of her.
How did Mickey get in there? Hey YouTube, for reference, there was a guy watching the stream who told me I was about 10 levels under-leveled for Ansem. And yeah, now he's fucked. I won. I beat the game. And as soon as I beat Ansem, the guy left, so I have to assume that he's just salty that I beat him. Early, you know. He says he's really salty because I beat.
Kyrie.
I beat Ansem at level 51. And he was like, oh my god, you can't beat Ansem until level 60. Well, now he left. He left the stream.
I promise. I know you will.
No. We lost Kyrie again. Break and fly for one. Fairy dust? Kyrie? What am When I said no, I don't think life is just that simple. Go away, you don't hear me say, please, oh baby, don't go. It's been a long time coming. About 18 hours of streaming, 20 hours of gameplay, probably a bit more than that at this point. I watched the final cutscene of Kingdom Hearts. I think the emulator is probably a bit scuffed because of the borders. This probably should be black. But now we have a video of Kairi going through Destiny Isles, knowing that she will not see Sora for quite a while, probably. Memories, tears going down her eyes, down her face. Oh, I see. She was sent back to Destiny Isles. That makes sense, actually. It's a little later on, regardless of. No.
Fly, Sora. Just believe, and you can do it.
What? The fuck?
Sora, just believe, and you can do it.
What? 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 What?
Fly, Sora.
What? What? Oh my god, well, we beat Kingdom Hearts, boys. I don't care anymore. Goodbye. You know, I'm just gonna watch the final cutscene. I don't even give a shit anymore. You know what? That's just, you know what? What do you get from being in the game? What are you sent? You get. What do you get? Another story to get on Kingdom Hearts is one of the first in series, later expanded. Hood Rocks just walks through Dark City. You know what? Let's just watch it, right? Just watch it, you know? Let's just watch it, okay? Hey, streamers, gonna watch it, okay? Because I'm not gonna go through all that bullshit again. Man, Rox is so cool. He's doing like flips and shit. Isn't that so hype, dude? And look at Riku back there. Man, Rox is gonna run up walls. He's so hype. There's, oh my god, Orc 13. 12. Oh, it's going down the... Isn't this just Sanctuary? Isn't this just the opening cutscene to Kingdom Hearts 365 Days Over 2? 358 Days Over 2, so sorry. Was that it? Was that actually what? Yes, Roxas does cool shit. How far ahead they plan? Kingdom Hearts. Okay, well, we've seen everything there is in that game, boys. That's Kingdom Hearts. I streamed 8 hours plus today to beat that game. Better be proud of me. And, yeah. Wow. Bye.